And as you continue to see, sense, and feel the energies of the stream as they flow all around your feet and your legs, now stepping into the stream, beginning to walk upstream, noticing a brilliant, beautiful waterfall not too far in front of you. As you walk toward the waterfall, feeling the shower of the water as it flows down over the waterfall, hitting the stream below, as the mist surrounds you as you get closer and closer. And now finding yourself right under the waterfall as the water showers over your physical body, completely showering all around you, noticing you still have no problem breathing, even though the water showers down all around your physical body, entirely encompassing and embracing the physical body. As the energies swirl around us from above and below, we are one, as we are unity. And as it is so, as it is complete, as we are one, now beginning to step out from under the waterfall, making our way back down the stream, feeling the energies, knowing the difference that we are, feeling the changes, the transformation that has occurred, making your way back to the side of the stream, sitting once again with your legs in the water, just absorbing the energies as the vibrations continue to flow and flourish as we absorb them, knowing that at any moment in time of our choosing, we may fully anchor and remember the anchoring of this energy, of this oneness, of this unity, merely by setting our intention, breathing with a breath of activation, breathing in, anchoring the truth of who we are at any moment of our choosing, anchoring the unity of who we are at any time. And now as you relax once again on the bank of the stream, I would invite you to join in, allowing the sounds that may come forward from within to come outward, just expressing the gratitude or whatever may be within, allowing it to come outward, using sound as your mode of movement.
You.
Knowing that the intention that we bring forth is being open to all that may come our way, that be in our highest good for each and every one right here, right now, that we may express and experience all that we are here to express, doing what we are here to do in the highest good for all that is. And knowing that this intention is set, it is done, it is complete, right here, right now. And as you focus on your breath, on your breathing, feeling fully present, fully complete, right here, right now.